Hey guys, today I'm back with NASCAR Heat 2 Career Mode. This is episode 32, and in this episode we're going to go into Martinsville, racing the TBR Tommy Baldwin Racing 7 car, which, if you remember last episode from yesterday, was the 23, but there's a glitch in this game where the vehicle changes every time you back out. So, and here are the settings I'm gonna just use for these hot seat races. Hard on 4%. I don't want to make these episodes too long, so for hot seat races. So let's just see if we can get this top 22 finished to get a contract for the 7 car for Tommy Baldwin Racing. Here we are at Martinsville. There's the 7 car we're going to be driving. Let's qualify.
Go, 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 go!
Let's see where we qualify here in Martinsville. It's kind of a hard track to honestly put a new driver for a hot seat race. Alright, where do we qualify?
Alright,
23rd. We only need one spot in the race. Awesome. Kyle Busch gets the pole. Let's get this race here at Martinsville Speedway underway.
We're coming to you live from Martinsville Speedway, located in Ridgeway, Virginia. Martinsville recently celebrated its 70th anniversary, and as part of that celebration, it was revealed that they will soon be hosting night races. In fact, the light poles are already in place around the track. No night racing today, but there's plenty to be excited about as we get ready for our first short track event of the year.
Those little intros are only for the Cup Series, sorry. Green flag is out, we are underway here at Martinsville Speedway. Those little opening cutscenes are only for Cup Series that they added in this game. Like NASCAR Heat Evolution, they had the little openings. And yeah, I just hit David Reagan into the wall. Sorry. So it's 20 laps here.
Stay low, steady.
That's gonna go by pretty quickly because it's a short track. Oh boy, Blaney.
Carlo.
Blaney almost got turned. Come on, I gotta get a top 10. You know why? So the kids eat free. Top 10, kids eat free. Oops, hit the wall.
Low.
I'm just not braking at the right time. Gotta stay in the 22nd spot.
Clear low.
Oh, right, sorry, Eric Jones.
Clear all around. Top is clear.
I just pushed it in there a little too hard. I'm just trying to get as much as I can so I can stay in the top 22. Oh, hitting the curb. I did that a ton in Heat Evolution. I hit the curb a lot here at Martinsville and NASCAR Heat Evolution. There's a throwback. Oh, McMurray. Please don't go upside down like he did in real life. Oh, hit the curb again.
Carlo.
McMurray's gonna pounce on that mistake. Hey, he came down. McMurray into the wall. He kind of came down on me when I was heading into the corner. He tried to cut me off and it didn't work. Alright, 14 laps to go. Oh, Chase. Good save, Chase. 13 laps to go. I wanted to get a top 10 so the kids could eat free, but I don't think that's going to happen. 12 laps to go. I'm going to try to get around Casey Kane. As I do.
Back lap there.
11 laps to go.
Stay low. Still there. Clear up top.
My car is kind of doing good now. I'm hitting the brake at the right time into the corner. And it's not exiting the worst. I mean, it gets a little loose on exit, but nothing I can't handle.
All right, hit the go.
10 laps to go. Whoa, there's the looseness. Hit the wall. Whoa, Trex. Sorry.
Hold your line. Clear high.
9 laps to go. All I need to do is reach Blaney, and the kids will eat free. I care for the kids.
Stay right there.
I want them to be able to eat free at Golden Corral. 8 laps to go. Oh, sorry, Kurt Busch. Whoa, Kurt.
Stay high, easy. Hold your line.
Oh, God, loose.
Car inside.
Hit the gas there in that on the straightaway and it just got loose all of a sudden. 7 laps to go. Looks like
stay
the kids
high,
aren't going to eat free,
right,
sadly.
There.
Who knows? Maybe they will.
Stay low. Still there. All clear.
6 laps to go.
Still there, clear high. 5 to go, 5 to go.
5 laps to go.
Hold your line. Carlo.
Whoa, Casey. Casey Kane tried to cross over, it didn't work. Who knows, the kids might be able to eat free. I just need to catch Allmendinger. Blaney hit the wall a little bit.
You're getting faster.
4 laps
there
to go.
Great lap. Car outside. Clear high.
Come on. I'm going to try to finish top 10 so the kids can eat free. Why the heck not? Got a good run off. 3 laps to go.
Stay low.
Inside
easy
of Stenhouse for 11th. I only got to get around Allmendinger so the kids could eat free. You know, I like the kids. I'm a kid myself, so. Oh. 2 to go. Here we go. So the kids can eat free in the top 10. Just got to finish. Final lap. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. And I'm going to finish in the top 10. So the kids can eat free. Not bad for my first cup race. Especially in a Tommy Baldwin racing car. Kyle Larson wins the race. Doesn't matter where I am in points. Fastest lap goes to me with a 19:57. Most laps up was Denny Hamlin. He led 11 laps. On the move was me. Started 23rd, finished 10th, moved up 13 positions. Top break for Jimmy McMurray. Started 14th, finished 39th, lost 25 positions because he came down on me. I clipped him. Nice job with that top 22 finish today. We'll keep you in mind for a ride next season. Ooh, a hot seat and an Xfinity race. That's going to be in the next episode. Let's see. I'm going to do this one. So we're going to have Texas as a hot seat race as well. Well, that's going to be safe for the next episode. In the next episode, I'll do the Xfinity race and the Cup hot seat. In the one episode. In episode 33. But that's going to be the end of this episode. If you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you enjoy my content. And comment down below what you thought about this video. Alright, bye guys.